Hello guys, so this is how to make a loop in Lua. So we just print, okay, so we're just going to test it, and yeah, we're going to test it. Look at the console a bit, and look at the console a bit, and exhausted allowed execution time. Okay, so that's how you can make a loop in Lua. Bye.